We are in Doylestown and we're talking about single-use plastics, things like plastic bottles and plastic bags and takeout containers. On the one hand, it's a consumer benefit. It provides convenience, a lightweight source for products. But the problem is that in too many cases, it's being put into landfills. It's being littered around our streets and roadways, and it's causing a fair amount of pollution. In fact, it's estimated by 2050, by the pace that we're on, the weight of plastics in the ocean are going to be higher than the weight of the fish in the ocean. So we've got to address that issue. Today we heard some testimony about ways to try to reduce littering, to encourage recycling. There's communities in Mercer County that have curbside recycling, but there are other communities that don't have that accessibility. We need to find a way to encourage that. Private business is also part of the solution. Some of the larger companies like Unilever, Procter & Gamble, PepsiCo, they're creating what they call a loop box. It's a box where people have it delivered to their home, and then when they're done with their product, it goes back and it gets refilled. So that way it's not a single-use plastic anymore, it's used multiple times. We keep it in the stream of commerce. So if we work together, if government can encourage recycling and make it more accessible, if private business can do things like the loop box, then working together, then we can clean up our environment and still have the benefit of plastics.